So in this video, I am going to show you how to create the dual WhatsApp or how to clone that WhatsApp in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So create the dual WhatsApp in this device. For this, go to settings. At the bottom side, you can see the option app cloner. Just tap on it. So in this page, you can see all the applications that support the dual system that you installed. So from here, you have to select the option WhatsApp and turn on this option. At the bottom side, you can see WhatsApp clone add to home screen. That's it. So go to your home screen. Now I will show you. At the bottom side, you can see two WhatsApp is here. So simply, if you want to change the name of that cloned WhatsApp, again go to settings, tap on app cloner, tap on WhatsApp. So here you can see the option rename app cloner. Just tap on it. So here you can enter the name. So simply here I am going to enter 2W. After that, tap on save. Now go back, go to home screen, try. Go to WhatsApp. Now you can see two WhatsApp is here, but the name of this cloned WhatsApp is changed. You can see here, right? So simply in this way, you can create the dual WhatsApp in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.